Hello guys and welcome back sa ating YouTube channel. So for this video tutorial natin ay i-share ko naman sa inyo kung paano tayo mag-save or mag-export ng ating AutoCAD drawing into a PDF file. So open muna natin yung ating file project. So andito tayo ngayon guys sa model ng ating AutoCAD application na kung saan ito yung sample project natin. Yung gamit ko guys ditong AutoCAD version is AutoCAD 2023. So, sa tabi guys ng model, mayroon ako ditong finalized layouts na kung saan ito na yung i-export natin into a PDF file. So, mayroon tayong 8 multiple sheets. Included dyan yung architectural, structural, electrical, and planning. So, sa pa-export natin guys, punta lang tayo dito sa upper left. Select lang natin itong AutoCAD icon. And dito sa export, select natin yung PDF. Then, location kung saan natin gusto ma-save yung ating project. So for example, desktop, and lagyan natin ng file name na project. And then, PDF preset natin. So, automatic na siya guys na nagsisilikin itong PDF. Pero pwede natin siyang palitan. So, kung gusto nyo AutoCAD PDF lang to, general documentation, high quality, smallest file, web and mobile, or ito yung basic na drawing to PDF. So, select natin to guys yung high quality plan. So, good to go na tayo and click lang natin itong save. So, automatic na mag-export yung ating AutoCAD drawing into a PDF file. So, ayan guys, nag-notify na. So, minimize natin yung ating project. And ito na yung output natin. So, check natin. So, 1 of 8. So, ibig sabihin mayroon tayong 8 exported na layouts into a PDF file.